for the title then. This fight brought to you by Petron, fuel for everyone. Keep your eyes on this. It's bound to be absorbing a chess match. That'll
from the dark side, what test and at our match with Japan, now jab kriek Bibiano
son right away. Pressed up against the cage, Japanese man.
Ba kuop chak tha ka puot kuu mien 5 tak ba.
Throwing up those 3 minutes. Bibiano comes back with these inside of his leg.
Oh, and that. Ka puot kuu mien chieng kalah mong.
This William on the inside of the thigh to protect yourself as those knees come in compared to the outside.
Yeah, and those wear on you too. You get 7, 8, 9, 10 of those, even at a short distance. You start to man, it's like death by a thousand cuts. What a nice wizard.
William cut mouth. Bibiano.
Body of Bibiano. Bibiano pressing up his opponent against that cage wall.
If there's not a lot of action here, you're just going to break it.
Yeah, yeah, and that's good. And see,
well,
now he is a bit of a good job. But going by half Ueda
from Ueda.
Stylistically, this is a great fight to watch for a grappling fan because these are two of the most talented grapplers in the world, much less in all of Asia.
Both
guys just have a wealth of experience.
Certainly is going to be an absorbing one. Left shoulder reddened by having been pressed up against the cage there by the Brazilian. Very moving, quick sharp movements there.
That right wing
ducks down to throw the left hand to the body.
Biano,
yeah, southpaw versus orthodox again. It mixes everything up. It takes well out of the tools that you used in the gym.
The right wing, like Ueda.
The left hand came in and caught Bibiano as he moved in.
Bibiano
has got quick hands.
Bibiano's clearly the heavier striker of the two, but he's got to make up for that reach advantage.
Stalking the Brazilian.
25 minutes of fight here. Lots of time. Just a tremendous amount of respect shown by both guys for their opponents.
Grappling prowess
and their striking.
Five rounds of action.
Oh, this is a dangerous position for Ueda to be in. You do not want Bibiano Fernandez cross-eyed in control when you've got this much time left. That's a lot of opportunity for Bibiano to work. The difference here between a black belt and a high-level black belt like Bibiano is you're going to see a lot of economy and movement. He's going to keep nice pressure on Ueda like he's doing. Throwing punches to the back of Bibiano here. You think he'd want to get back up or just create some space.
Ueda và không trăng chia nhiệm phương luôn. Mấy cái mấy Bibiano start.
Constant pressure.
Concise movements, as you said, from point A to point B. He's an expert at this, Fernandez. Fernandez, Ueda taking that flush in the face.
You see Ueda's working some half guard, looking for some sweeps. You notice everything that someone does in jiu-jitsu. Look at that beautiful right in the box. This is a very bad spot for Masakatsu Ueda. This is BB's world. He's only got 45 seconds, but dangerous, dangerous position.
Oh, oh,
that was
going
to be a huge round.
Bibiano's on his back. 35 seconds left. Ueda, very difficult to submit, but this is not the spot you want to be in. It's one from bad to worse.
Bibiano got that Ueda.
His mouth closed, looking focused and relaxed. Not looking under pressure, despite that vulnerable position he's in.
He doesn't have only
18 seconds to defend, but Bibiano's a master of attacking here.
Constantly working his hands in.
Bibiano's been trying to stay on the back there. Masakatsu's trying to use the canvas to scrape Bibiano off just like that.
Nice reversal.
It's just so enthralling, isn't it? To watch them at close quarters, they're two masters of what they do.
See, Bibiano timed that kick perfectly.
เดินปีจํานวนล้อล้อรับกาบคนนี้นะครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับ
up on my
back to pond. Your headguns are looking
really good. Getting iced down there by his corner.
I'll be able to get him right to him. Boy,
a picture of calm, doesn't he? From the moment he entered the arena on his own tracksuit, he just looks so together.
Round two. But the Pranka Prokona Kanung TP. I'm going to get the Pram TP.
I think Bibiano's going to look for the same thing that he looked for in the first round, is off of that kick, grabbing that takedown. He was just so much more dominant.
But Vice Dam Rabah Ueda.
So far through the first 5 minutes,
Bibiano Fernandez has taken two takedowns.
Ueda did defend one takedown.
Ueda throws that leg and it's sometimes caught by
Fernandez.
You just saw it there. Bibiano will look to grab the foot as the kick comes
in. Ueda's leg.
It's happened at least three times already. Keep an eye out for that. This is a difficult fight to gauge as far as Ueda's game plan is going to unfold. He initially thought he's going to keep it on the feet, but he hasn't really thrown any strikes. Bibiano just apologizing for a kick.
Left,
right from Bibiano, both punches landed.
Yeah, if Mazukatsu's game plan was to keep Bibiano's feet, I think he's losing the war of
standing up here a little bit also. Fernandez. Spinning kick landed with the head. Fernandez.
Fernandez.
បាទឥឡូវនេះរើរួចរៀងខ្លួន1នាទីចុងក្រោយសម្រាប់ទឹកទី2
Entering the final minute of this second round. Championship on the line.
Got
the
UAE
da. Bibiano's belt.
But for now, they're going to turn back home. Why they win clean there? But they were then. Why like that? Chalo. Tuk slam the ball for Fernandez. Why slam the ball for Fernandez? But two in time, get the ball for Fernandez. UAE da thôi.
Two very high level exponents here.
បាទម្ចាស់តៃវ៉ាន់គឺពិតជារឹងមាំមែនទែនបាទអ្នកដែលដណ្ដើមមកថាគ្មានកាឡាវ៉ៃឲ្យស្លាប់ឬក៏អញ្ញាងដាវិជប់ទេគឺពិបាកនឹងដណ្ដើមខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់បានខ្លាំងណាស
់ Bibiano's just you can tell his wheels are turning
បាទតួតស្ដាំរបស់ហ្វុនណេះប៉ុន្តែសងវិញដោយកណ្ដាប់ដៃរបស់អ៊ូអេដាគឺចំកណ្ដាលមុខបាទវ៉ៃថោហៅខោដូចគ្នាដល់10នាទីចុងក្រោយទឹកទី2សតវេងរបស់អ៊ូអេដាបាទស្ទុះចូលសម្រាប់ហ្វឺណាន់ដេសអ៊ូអេដាក៏ថយបាទចប់ទឹកទី
2
បាទពេលវេលាសម្រាប់គឺ1នាទីបាទយើងមកទស្សនានៅរូបភាពសារឡើងវិញសម្រាប់ទឹកទី2បាទការវិលុករបស់អ៊ូអេដានៅហ្វឺណាន់ដេសបាទគាត់ព្រេងត្រង់នេះគឺថាចូលពេញដងខ្លួនទៅលើហ្វឺណាន់ដេសពេញតែម្ដងបាទហើយមិនដៃប្រឆិតមុខបាទរបស់ហ្វឺណាន់ដេសទៅលើមុខអ៊ូអេដាហើយរវេត្រង់នេះក៏មិនធម្មតាដែរបា
ទ
បាទបាទក្រុមក្រុមរបស់ Fernandez បាទកំពុងតែផ្ដល់បច្ចេកទេសបន្ថែម
Takedowns are looking really good. Every time he throws a kick, he catches it. It's working. And when he gets a leg, I want to sprawl back right away. We're on the ground a little bit more.
Seconds out, please. Seconds out.
Does seem to be a big part of Bibiano's game plan to catch that kick.Pretty much every time Ueda throws it and then work from there.
Round three!
And I wonder if Ueda's having a bit of trouble with that right. There's no cut there. It's not hugely swollen, but it does seem to be closing slightly and he was blinking pretty hard.
And as they came to the start of the third round.មិនទាន់បានបញ្ចេញក្បាច់គុំនៃគុំនំទេបាទដើម្បីធ្វើការជួបយកឈ្នះលើដៃគូនឹងខ្លួនវីយ៉ាណូទាត់ដាំវីយ៉ាទាត់ឆ្វេងសងវិញវីយ៉ាណូដើរចូលមកទៀតវាយឆ្វេងដល់អ៊ូអេដាវីយ៉ាណូទាត់ដាំទៀតចូលគល់ផ្លូវវ៉ៃស្ដាំចូលមុខវ៉ៃស្ដាំថែមទៀតគាត់ធ្វើម្ដងវីយ៉ាណូដើរចូលវ៉ៃស្ដាំវ៉ៃឆ្វេងវ៉ៃម្ដងមុខវ៉ៃឆ្វេងថែមស្ដាំស្ដាំថែមទៀតដើរចូលដល់ទីគូខ្លាស្វាហាប់ពត់ស្ដាំចូលគូវ៉ៃឆ្វេងចូលមុខដើរចូលទៀតអាគឹកគៀវ៉ៃស្ដាំគាត់ស្ដាំវ៉ៃឆ្វេងខាងស្ដាំវ៉ៃស្ដាំចូលមុខវ៉ៃស្ដាំដួលហើយគាត់តែដួលចូលចាប់អោបទៅគង
់ But he felt the force of the speed of Bibiano's punches
គាត់ធូរស្លាប់បាទទៀតអោបក្រោយនេះណោះលោកស្មាទល់នឹងភ្លៀករបស់អ៊ូអេដាវីយ៉ាណូ
The way he sprawled around there If you blink you missed it しっかり腰を出してクラッチを切ろう
អាយទីមកស្ការតាមទៅគេហើយ
គង់លើគល់ផ្លូវ
គង់ទូគល់ផ្លូវទៀត
UG can break the ball UG I think Bibiano Bibiano's you know he's trying to get the takedown secure his grip he's got to be careful there because Ueda's fighting that
line របស់ Bibiano បា
ទ UG doesn't like
the size បញ្ហាផងដែរព្រោះថាដៃរបស់ Bibiano ត្រូវបានគេដាក់ចាប់ជាប
់ UG's giving up the signal he's probably going to break this up in 3 or 4 seconds
ហើយខ្ញុំមើលថាអោបវាដល់ពេលស្ដាប់ទៅគាត់កាន់បែក
Yeah there you go
Hot cost
Additionally, the judges will decide that if UG wants some confirmation that, in fact, this is a stall, he has a couple of people on the side that he can look to get confirmation as well.
Mr.
Judges.
Yeah, no, we need to react.
keeping it as fair as possible.
Like I'm off with that.
Yeah, no, through this fight, the first half looks a lot like. Sorry, the first 5 minutes looks a lot like the second 5 minutes, which has looked a lot like the first 2.5, 3 through this third round.
Yeah, I think that we can say.
Yes. My mouth just
went. I like Green Fong Wing.
Craziness. Craziness in the ring at the moment. We're seeing two real. Real fine exponents.
Like Green Fong Wing.
Wiener really hasn't been able to find a rhythm here. Bibiana has just kind of been stalking him down the whole time.
White Queen has come to a move here.
Been able to connect on some good takedowns.
White Queen has come to a
move here. His hand speed is quite underrated. It's really impressive.
That's something we talked about.
Bibiana's got over a minute to work here. Bibiana trying to create some space off of the face of Wade to throw some punches. May try to drive a forearm across, or you know, he may just look to take one of those arms that's extended.
There's
the back. Looks a lot like the first round here. Bibiano's going to try to. He looked like he was going to switch his feet to
the
first round, about 40 seconds left. Bibiano took the back and Ueda survived, but this could be titanic. His ship could be sinking rapidly here. Oh, no.
Still working. Masakatsu, but he's got problems.
Masakatsu Ueda is tremendously difficult to submit.
It's just an ninja that
comes
to
and rightly so, makes it so much more difficult to get a purchase on the body or do some damage with it.
Looks like the left eye of Bibiana.
Oh, that is a big
up.
Swelling, yeah.
Yeah, that could be from one of those punches backwards that Ueda was throwing. I think you're right there. It looks like Bibiana may have had Ueda in some danger. And sometimes you see guys when they're both committed to that exchange, Ronald Duck for that shot. It's kind of a bailout way to get into.
Oh, that's still that is remarkable, even in slow motion, isn't it?
That was slow motion?
Wow, now look at that eye. How much damage could that cause if it opens up?
What's going to happen is that's going to swell up and swell close. Problem.
Exactly, two potential problems here. One is the eye could close, which speaks for itself in terms of problems.
So far, Bibiana Fernandez has had four beautiful takedowns, defending one of Ueda's attempts.
Chuyên thêm và chỗ đón luôn.
ប្រយោហយមួយជើងនេះបាទតាត់ល្អមែនតើទៅលើមុខ Fernandez តែ Viviano Fernandez អត់តាន់អីទេ
Fourth round started and saw that wasn't as aggressive damage as Viviano's face was definitely a bunch of
bad ទីចង់ចូលចាប់បន្តិចអីបន្តិចបាទសម្រាប់បកគោខៀវអួយដាក
់ spoke about the way the side perhaps closing but it's nothing
បាទតាត់ដំដោយ Viviano Fernandez
since the start of the
round. Yeah, ba. Bai Dao. Tae ot chom ko dau te ba samrap kelako Ueda. Ba Fernandez ruñ ptop nung samnañ.
Spinning back fish are great. Cool to watch, but they're really, you know, low percentage.
Low percentage of
success. Dao to mok ala ni out job.
They're fast, but you know, you see your opponent's back turning and that gives you that microsecond for your brain to register something's happening that isn't a punch.
Ba kiem sku ba te le robuh ba. ដោយអូអេដាក់បាគោះលើរបួស Fernandez
UG's poised again the both men working with the bees so there's plenty of action going on
បាទអ្នកដាក់បំបីទៅហើយ
likes to see as much action as possible likes to keep the fans
in ចូលការប្រកួតបាទគាត់ធ្វើដោយអូអេដាក់បាទជួយមកវាយទៅលើមុខរបួសអូយដាក់បាទថាញីញីទៅលើមុខរបួស Viviano បាទ3 4ដៃទៅហើយបាទវាយចូលរបួសរបស់ Viviano Fernandez ឥឡូវនេះកិច្ចតន់តត់ជួយពេញមុខទៀតបាទចូលមកដល់ទឹកទី4នេះរៀងត្រមបន្តិចបាទសម្រាប់កីឡាករ Viviano Fernandez អូយដាក់វាយថយវាយថយបាទក៏ជាបច្ចេកទេសមួយដែរបាទហើយចិត្តសាស្ត្រខាងមង្គលក្រហមបាទអាប៊ីឌីណូប្រណៃនេះគឺគ្រប់គ្រងលេងចង់បានអីតាមចង់វាយចង់សឹកពេកបាទពេលខ្លះចូលទាំងបត់ហុយបថាងពេកក៏ត្រូវអួយដាក់មកវាយត្រូវច្រើនផងដែរ
Center of the cage of the crowd looking
for
the ball
វិញអួយដាក់មក Viviano Fernandez ក៏នៅតែតាមវាយបាទមកវាយស្ដាំថែមទៀត Viviano បាទបដូរក្តាប់ដៃមុខរបស់អ៊ូអេដាក់គឺគ្រាន់តែក្រហមបាទមិនទាន់មានស្នាមរបួសបែកអីទេបាទគាត់ស្រួយមួយក្តាប់ដៃគាត់ធ្វើរបស់អ៊ូអេដាក់ Viviano តាមចាប់ចាប់បាទបានហើយខាងអ៊ូអេដាក់នោះក៏អោបជាប់បាទមិនឲ្យ Viviano ដួលទេបាទហូមកទទួលទៅញ៉ាដាក់បំបីចំណេញបាទអង្គការភ្នែករបស់ Viviano ឡង់ផောင်းមួយជាងបាទលឹកភ្នែកបាត់ហើយបាទមានក្បាច់ជន់ជើងទៀតបាទអូយដាក់ជន់ជើង Viviano ប៉ុណ្ណឹងដែរទីគង់បុកឆ្លើយបាទជន់ជើងឆ្វេងជើងស្ដាំមកដល់ជន់ជើងឆ្វេងបា
ទ
នេះក៏ជាក្បាច់ថ្មីមួយទៀតដែរបាទជន់ជើងបាទ Viviano បាយទៅលើមុខអ៊ូអេដាក់បោះបាយជួយបាយស្ដាំនឹងជ្រាកកបានហើយអ៊ូអេដាក់ឈាមរឹតយោដឹកយោបាទរៀងទុនជង្គង់ហើយបាទ Viviano អាយយ៉ាបាទសម្រុកបានផ្ដួលផ្ដួលឲ្យអ៊ូអេដាក់បាននៅពីក្រោមបានសម្រាប់ Fernandez
Viviano Fernandez slowly but surely
បាត់ឡើងជិះពីលើបាទ Fernandez ចប់ទឹកទី
4 slowly but surely imposing his will isn't he he's not going to let that belt go lightly 4 rounds done
មានពេលវេលាសម្រាប់1នាទីបាទរូបភាពចុងទឹកអំបី
បី
បាទគេថាអួយដាក់បាទប្រឹងកាច់ទាំងអស់ចំហទាំងអស់ដៃអស់ជើង
The most important thing near knockouts or subs I really haven't tallied anything for either opponent I'm sorry for either combatant but
as far as damage I've been doing ຕ້ອງក្រោយនេះគឺថា Viviano Fernandez បាទខ្ញុំបាយតែចប់ទឹកល្មមបាទ
striking superiority just based on the technical aspects
បាទខ្ញុំទៅភ្នែកបាទរបស់ Viviano Fernandez គឺឡើងខោជាប់ខ្លាំងមែនទែន
and of course takedowns Wade's got zip zero zilch Viviano's got five
ជំនឹងការយោអត់ឡាយសម្រាប់ពួយដាក់នៅក្នុងទីមុខទៅមុខថាមិនទាន់ជា
Final round, bantamweight championship belt on the line. And what we saw from that close-up, that great shot of Bibiano's left eye, was the swelling is now on top as well as beneath the eye, but it doesn't seem to be closing
that eye.
Wade has got to fight with a sense of urgency now. His corner's got to know that through this far he's down. Yeah, and he's coming out swinging. Yeah, it's likely that he needs to do something a little bit special. Special and different. He's a little tentative. He's got to let those hands go. At this point, it's almost better to get knocked out in exchange than to just be tentative like this.
You can see the urgency, though. He realizes he's got to do something. He's a slightly busier than he was.
We talked about those takedowns, and as far as takedowns, Bibiano Flores has landed five takedowns. Ueda hasn't gotten yet. Bibiano's about to land six. Just like that, ground control has just been all Bibiano Fernandez out on the back.
Ueda stumbles back into the fence. You see there, Jason, giving more aggression. Over the four rounds that we've had so far.
Damage is a big factor. I know that I would imagine some of the judges are going to give Ueda a big nod on damage this far. But every other category, even if you do think the damage is really siding with Ueda, has been giving up. Wade just has to let those hands go and get inside, try to exploit that reach. Nice shot to the body, but
This is where he's got to work and do something different, as Jason said.
That eye is starting to swell shut.
It is closing now.
White green time.
That's a huge
slam.
Entering the final couple of minutes of this championship contest.
We're
into the 24th minute.
You see Bibiano Fernandez just completely dominating the Japanese college wrestler Masakatsu Ueda, who hasn't been able to successfully land a takedown yet. Again, just gets stuffed by Bibiano Fernandez.
He did swallow it. I think he just withdrew it. That's the way I can see from here anyway.
Threw
Bibiano off balance there. It's a very nice right hand jab he's got.
Give it all
just
you
hasn't
got,
been enough.
The last round.
Và đến trong lúc này đã bảo vệ đã được thắng Quỳnh Ngọc
Quỳnh. It's been a great effort from Ueda.
And both guys are incredibly fresh for 23 minutes and 46 seconds. That's a lot of fight time.
Quỳnh tập trung tốt và Quỳnh so với.
The question is if Bibiano comes out as the winner, who's next for Bibiano? Tập bọc búa
đôi Bibiano. Tập bọc búa đôi Bibiano.
The impact of that,
cũng bay luôn trơ kê chọc kỵ cái đó
rồi
chọc ổng nhìn kìm một quần lòng ổng tay đi dìa nó được lưu ổng phải spam free spam
spam spam attempted an armbar submission with 10 seconds left. Wow. It would be a shame in many ways for Ueda if he didn't make it, and I think he will now.
White Queen.
Well, that's a credit to Ueda's back
defense.
Viviano's just looked spectacular.
The
effort from Ueda, admirable, but surely not good enough. But there's the roar of a man who knows that that belt must surely stay with him. Yeah, and if we go back here at all, the action, it was some
good back and forth, but Viviano Fernandez has been remarkable. 8 takedowns and 2 takedown defenses. Masakatsu Ueda was able to defend 1 takedown, did not get any. I have Viviano up as the aggressive fighter as well. Up 4-0 in my book as far as ground control. A little bit of a nod in the striking superiority from a technical standpoint, and a damage giving Ueda a little bit of a head start there, but really close. I think the takedowns and the ground control are really what's going to win this.
While you're watching these replays, both fighters on their knees paying each other mutual respect, which we so often see in this fine sport. And we're about to find out who takes the bantamweight championship belt home with them.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 5 rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards. And all 3 judges see it for your winner. And still,
What a bantamweight world champion!
Alright, I'm here with your winner. You move to a 1FC.